Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, Jepnia Biodata. Don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to this channel. This is where we showcase the biography and profile of world leaders, footballers, celebrities, top talented men all over the world. Always stay glued to this channel for updates and our videos every time, every week, every second. Please don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to this channel. Hello everyone, an interesting series is here for you today. We're going to talk about Halima Dangote, the daughter of the African richest man. Halima Dangote is the Nigerian businesswoman, and philanthropist. She's the executive director, commercial operations of Dangote Group, an industrial conglomerate in Africa. She is also the second daughter of the Nigerian billionaire Aliko Dangote. Halima is on the board of Dangote Group, Nascon Allied Industrial PLC, Aliko Dangote Foundation, Endeavor Nigeria, member of Women Corporate Directors, and president of the board of African Center in New York, United States. Education. At the American Intercontinental University, London, in United Kingdom, she obtained her bachelor's degree in marketing. Halima also obtained a master's degree in business administration from Webster Business School, also in United Kingdom. Halima also furthered her education by attending different leadership development programs, such as Program for Leadership Development, PLD, at Harvard Business School. At the Kellogg School of Management, she attended the Executive Development Program and also Finance and Accounting for Non-Financial Executives at Columbia Business School. Career. Halima worked as a business analyst with KPMG Professional Services before quitting and joining Dangote Industrial Limited in 2008. In 2009, she was announced as the new Group Executive Director, Commercial Operations of Dangote Industrial Limited, also known as Dangote Group. However, she has held several executive positions and acquired 12 years of professional experience in business. While she was the executive director of Dangote Flour Mills, she turned the company's revenue from a loss to profit using several initiatives. Under her administration, a World Pop-Off Day was introduced by Dangote Flour Mills and to be celebrated annually on October 27. During the celebration, Dangote Flour Mills broke the Guinness World Records for world's largest puff-puff pyramid. She also served as an executive director of Nascon Allied Industries PLC, a member of Dangote Group of companies that manufactures salt, food seasonings, and food consumption related products. Although she is now a member of board of directors, a non-executive member, she is also a trustee of Aliko Dangote Foundation. Halima is also known for having a strong passion for women empowerment. She is a member of the Women Corporate Directors, WCD. She is also a member at Endeavor Nigeria and the president of the board of African Center in New York. Personal life. Halima Dangote is the second daughter of the Nigerian billionaire Aliko Dangote, who also is the grandson of Sanusi Dangote. Halima met her spouse, Suleiman Sani Bello, while schooling in the university in the UK. They fell in love and got married in August 2008 in Kano State, Nigeria. After getting married, she didn't change or add her husband's name to her name, according to Nigerian tradition. After a marriage, a woman bears her husband's name. However, Halima still bears her father's name, Dangote, instead of her husband's name, Bello. Halima and her husband have 3 children.
We have come to the end of this wonderful series of Halima Dangote. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Thank you, and God bless you.